We're gonna take a trip right now. Like we always do about this time. 123rd, 124th, 7th Avenue, there's a place they call the Shalimar. I got stocks and bonds in it. Oh yeah.
Head nod to my old shit. I really didn't know shit. Thought I was on some pro shit. That I always had to talk about post shit. I was trying to reach a crowd that ain't half shit. But the situation kept a nigga stagnant. All my new shit sounded like my last shit. How the hell a nigga finna make a smash hit? Fast forward like 8 months. When I put the weed down, no great blunt. I still miss the little way that it stick to you. And when you quit, it's like the smell still get to you. So I took a little time, had to find me. And finally the niggas that's behind me. I couldn't hang with them niggas on a crime spree. Lincoln Ave, you niggas know where to find me. Had to talk with my mans about the whole thing. Just a matter of time until my phone rang. Had game, but I never had no team. Had ties, but I never had no strength. I've been married to the game, still no ring. She been cheating on the nigga, still no flings. Every fly nigga gotta get his own wings. But I still don't understand what no means.
Without faith, you cannot achieve the impossible. Now people are always telling you what is impossible. Come on.
My new life better than my old life, cause my old life didn't seem so right. How could I be so young and be so bright? But my dreams had width, still no height. And things don't change, but the vision do. I'm intricate with sentences I give to you. I'm pickier with people that I listen to, particularly niggas who ain't winning, boo. Now I make sure everything I make more. That's really what I had to take a break for. I didn't have direction, but a great core. I was scratching at the surface, couldn't break floor. It's so easy to get sidetracked, listening to my tracks. Niggas talk through it, I despise that. How could I get mad when I do the same thing? It's my job to keep you in my mood swings. And I don't give a fuck about anything else but us right now.
Right now.
I've been working like a slave and I'm feeling like I'm right on the cusp right now.
Right now.
I'm at a good pace and I really can't afford to be rushed right now.
Right now.
We see these other niggas getting signed, but we gotta do us right now.